Now to Shattenkirk. Wrist shot. Got loose. Through. It's still loose in front as the Blues jab away at McDonald was in front. Now Nikita blast. And again, that was turned away. And then Shattenkirk in from the line. Pressure on this power play. McDonald lost it. And now we get a whistle. And Stewart. And Surrey, they drop him. Stewart goes down quickly but gets up. And Surrey lands a punch. And the linesman jump in.
That's a good battle between big boys right there. You know, Stewart 6'3", 225 pounds. And Sheldon Surrey is 6'4", 237 pounds. He's protecting the front of his net. Known primarily as a power play guy, Sheldon Surrey gets there on the PK. Oh, cross check from behind, and Surrey looks around. In the old days, that was fine, and that was just part of battling and protecting your turf. And now Stewart takes exception to it right there. And this is what I was talking about before about Stewart. This might end up being a bad play by Surrey. This might have woke up Stewart. You know, his first period, he's kind of got some pucks on his stick and kind of lackadaisical, losing pucks, turning them over, and then that. That gets everything kind of going.